Hi, it's Jason from Las Paletas, and today I'm going to show you how to make a beautiful summer orange lolly, or paletas as we call them. First of all, you're going to need the following ingredients. You're going to need fresh oranges. Now, oranges are in season, so get them while they're fresh. You're going to need fresh lemon. We believe in fresh lemon because it just tastes better. A little bit of caster sugar. I say caster sugar for those who like something a bit more sweeter out there. And you're going to need a blender or juicer to juice your oranges. You're also going to need a mould. A mould to put in the juice and freeze them in your freezer. So these we recommend for ease of use at home. Use the Zoku brand that you can get from Takealot or Yuppie Chef. And last but not least, if you're using a mould like I am today, you are going to need some ice cream sticks. For ease of use, I buy them from Mary Pack. So the first step, let's juice our oranges. So once you've juiced your oranges, your lemon, and added that little bit of sugar, it's time to pour the juice into the molds before we put it into the freezer. So pour the juice as soon as possible. So once your molds are full, it's time to put in the sticks. Place the sticks so they go all the way to the bottom. So once you've placed the last sticks into the mold, it's time for it to go into the freezer. Leave it there overnight. What we recommend is when they're ready the next day, take them out and place them into a Ziploc bag. This will retain the freshness and they'll be ready just when you want them. So once they're ready the next morning, take them out the freezer and enjoy. So remember, you can also use strawberries to add some extra color and variety to the mix. So if you're going to do this yourself for your wedding, we recommend taking it out at the last minute before you're going to leave for your wedding venue. Place them into a cooler bag with some ice bricks and make sure it's the last thing you put into your car and drive straight to the venue. Ask the venue manager to put it in their freezer. Don't open the box yet, they'll be fine.